up wondering if he's good or if he's bad, or if you like the way he wears his hat. Oh, what's the use of wondering if he's good or if he's bad? He's your feller and you love him. That's all there is to that. Common sense may tell you that the ending will be sad, and now's the time to break and run away. But what's the use of wondering if the ending will be sad? He's your feller and you love him. There's nothing more to say. Something made him the way that he is, whether he's false or true. And something gave him the things that are his. One of those things is you. So when he wants your kisses, you will give them to the lad. Anywhere he leads you, you will walk. And any time he needs you, you'll go running there like mad. You're his girl and he's your feller.